So in this video we will try to create a dynamic factorial program. First of all, I want to clarify that the problem is not just to calculate the factorial of a number, but to calculate all the factorials, from 1 to the number n that is given by the user. So the idea here is to create a for loop from 1 to n. With that, in every step of the loop, the program will calculate the factorial of the number x. First the factorial 1, then the factorial 2, all the way to n. In order to calculate the factorial, we can create another for loop, again inside the other for loop, that will calculate the factorial of n. So this loop will go from 1 to x. But as we already analyzed in the previous video, we only need to multiply the previous number of the array with the x number, and then we will save the results. First we need the input number from the user. Then we will create the empty list, as always. And we will append the first number. As you already understand, the first number is 1. Then we need the for loop. X in range 1 to integer of n, as always, plus 1. And the temporary variable here is the array x minus 1, as we already analyzed, multiplied by x. Then we will append this number to the array. Let's see the results with the print function of the array. Of course, as always, we forget the column. This is a very classical mistake in Python. We will do that for 5 numbers. Oh, as you can see here, we have a mistake. So a very interesting exercise for you is to understand why this happens. So you can pause the video for a minute and try to solve it by yourself. Okay, I hope that you find it. We will create other tutorials that will teach you how to debug a program. So the problem here is this minus 1. So we can try again. 5 numbers. And the results are correct. We can use the table from here to here.